Our economies are too small. That's why we cannot have billionaires. Or it's difficult to have billionaires. And most of our business people are concentrated only in their countries. So with your economy, there's no way you can make that amount of money. For example.
Hey, welcome back to Explore with Rapsam. So today we're talking about TAV, the great TAV, who is one of the biggest real estate entrepreneur in Ghana, in Gambia. So according to what he shared on Wademeyer's YouTube channel, is that there are few billionaires here in Africa, and he just picked one factor that has led to few billionaires in Africa, stating that the population in different countries doesn't support someone to become a billionaire, because once for you to become a billionaire, you have to have a big population whereby whatever you're producing is able to be consumed within that country. So as a result, you'll be able to make more money. So guys, what I have done research on is there are relatively few billionaires in Africa compared to other regions. And here some several factors that has led to few billionaires in Africa. So one is his historical inequalities, and we have limited access to education, we have resources, we have political instabilities. Imagine for those countries that have minerals, we normally find that they are affected by the political instability. So thus, it leads to people, if they had a given status in terms of economic, it normally drops. So as a result, you cannot make it to becoming a billionaire. Then we have talked about the political instability. We have economical challenges, like now it is raining. Maybe you had a very big company which was performing well. As a result of flooding, everything goes. So as a result, you can't achieve that goal of becoming a billionaire. So apart from that, we have additional wealth distribution, which is uneven. So we don't have that. So it is often an even most significant for the people living in the poverty. The amount of people who is living below the minimum average, they are quite many. So as a result, we don't have a good purchasing power. So if you are wishing to become a billionaire, guys, you have to consider all these factors that they are within your locality, so that you can achieve that ladder of becoming a billionaire. I have just loved how this guy who learns real estate talked about how to become a billionaire, and why we have a few billionaires here in Africa. Because guys, you see, he moved away from Gambia, he went to invest in Ghana, and the company is really performing good. So that's it. Until next time, remember to join our membership for exclusive news. Bye bye.